Hi guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a nether portal. So first, lava. You need a lava bucket. And you're going to pour it in. Then you need a diamond pickaxe. Then you need two sticks. So there should be wood in here. Now you're gonna go to the crafting table, craft the diamond pickaxe, go where you pour the lava onto the water. That sometimes until you even have 14 or 10. And then we're going to make the portal. I'm dying, and I need food. Okay. So, there's another portal, and then we need flint and steel. There you go.